right, that is pretty annoying. What do we do to cure it?
You can't. E-virus is uncurable. But if you want, I can help you find out how you got the virus.
Sure.
And this looks like a job for... Detective Lamblamb!
The craziness of Lamblamb Veltimore seems to travel from one town to another. Why are you wearing that cap backwards?
Whoops! Wrong hat! Be right back. Any better?
Nope.
No big deal. We have a mystery to solve! Huh. I wonder who that could be. Hey, Uncle Jerry. What's up?
Hey, Lamblamb, what you up to?
Oh, I was just baking some Christmas cookies. How about you?
Me and Aunt Alice were going to invite you over for dinner, and we also invited you to come help us decorate if you want. Aunt Alice has HBO Max!
Thank you very much for the offer, Uncle Jerry, but unfortunately I have other plans to spend Christmas with my family via video call. I'm sure you understand. If you want me to do anything else for you, if you want me to come attend quilting lessons, you have my phone number. I'll be back inside.
Hey, where's Lamblamb?
That's a good question. Where is Lamblamb?
Don't worry, I'm coming!
Whoa! Ow, 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 ow! Ouch! It's like somebody puts, like, grease on these stairs or something. But they're carpet. That's what I'm saying, Aunt Alice. Aunt Alice!
Oh, brother, here comes the excitement.
Hey, Lamblamb. Are you ready to go to Leisure Pole?
You bet I am, Aunt Alice.
Did you say goodbye to all your friends?
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright, Aunt Alice and Uncle Jerry. I'm about to present my latest and greatest invention! That is, if you don't mind.
Well, of course not, Lamblamb. I mean, that's what we're here for.
Alright then. I present to you my time machine! Aha!
Ooh!
Hey, can we not do that anymore? We use Wallace and Gromit music way too much in the show.
I couldn't agree more, Lamblamb. Let's speed things up a bit.
Lamblamb, we have arrived to Leisure Pole.
Wow! Quite the trip, Lamblamb. Oh my god, is that my hand?
Don't worry, Lamblamb. That's just your body adjusting to the animation world. This is me and Alice's house.
Okay.
And over there is your house.
Oh my god!
And now we enter into the lazy transition because the animators are too lazy to do anything smart.
Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the wordy weather. 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 Alice, don't you know about the bird?
Everyone had a grand time. Except for Aunt Alice, that is.
Don't you know about the bird?
Yeah, everybody knows that the bird is the word.
What's wrong, Roseanne?
Lamblamb, Uncle Jerry will be home any minute.
Oh, we're not done decorating yet!
Is he here?
No, but he's on his way home now.
Quick! Everybody hide! Okay, Lamblamb, we're here.
All right, Lamblamb, now do you have everything?
Yep, I got all my quilting materials and inventions and other personal all right, belongings.
Lamblamb, we're very impressed with your final quilt test score. If you don't mind, me and Aunt Alice would like to keep that quilt as part of our collection.
I would love that.
Get it this way, Lamblamb. You are taught by the best in the world.
All right, Lamblamb, you're good to go.
Aunt Alice, Uncle Jerry, thank you very much for everything. I'll never forget all the...
Now, actually, Lamblamb, it wouldn't hurt if you could forget that Pennywise,
maybe. Just one bit of advice before you go, Lamblamb. Doesn't hurt to throw a joke every once in a while. Push people's buttons and try new things. Who knows what doors you'll open in your life? And Lamblamb, the world is yours to be taken. So I suggest you go ahead and take this world, young lady. Quilting is a great place to start. And I know you're capable of so much more. Off you are then, Lamblamb.
Thank you for everything, Uncle Jerry. And Alice.
This is it! Bob! John, Bob! Frogbear! Sal! I'm home! Lamblamb!
Thanks, Bob.